Hey guys, it's your girl Trini, aka You Know Who, giving you an update. I'm here, still alive, still kicking, still trying to push forward. It's kind of hard getting back into my Shalene Extreme and my Toba Fire since I took my time off. It's so hard getting back into the routine. It's because I guess because I'm so consumed with couponing, it's just like, ugh. It's taking up all my time. I make a new plan with myself that if I don't get it in before the morning, before I leave up out of this house every day, I'm not couponing. That's my punishment. I'm not couponing if I don't get my workout in first. So, I mean, I'm not talking about cardio because I always get cardio, but I'm talking about my strength training. It's like staying focused on that is kind of, I'm more worried about what's the next deal, you know, than the next weight lifted, you know. So I need to really get my head back on track as far as that's concerned. Other than that, I'm doing well. My Body by Vi is doing well, awesome. I love the taste. I love the fact that I can change the flavor by adding just an extract or even natural fruits in there will change the flavor. And there's also the packet that you can add the different flavors in, which is also very good. So yeah, I'm definitely enjoying it, as you know, replacing the Herbalife, you know. But other than that, I'm doing well. So starting tomorrow, I'm gonna be on it. Hopefully I can get it back the way that it was before. You know, since I started this, again, this coupon, it has really been sidetracking me. But if I don't work out, then my punishment is I can't coupon, and that's it. I want to congratulate Budget Queen for reaching 100 pounds. Woo! It's always great to see a fellow sister, you know, getting there, reaching that 100 pounds. I'm so proud of her, you know, with you know, I know how hard it is to fight just to get... To get 10 pounds, must have to get 100 pounds. That's an awesome, awesome accomplishment. And I'm very proud of you, girl. You keep up all the good work. And, you know, I decided I'm going to share that victory dance with you. And I also wanted to shout out Mo on that video she did about the bras and stuff like that. And when she said she wear two bras, I definitely, definitely agree. Because even now at a 36 double D, I still wear two bras because I guess it's a sense of comfort, you know, security. You know, wear one bra before would never completely hold me. So I will wear two bras to hold me. I felt like I needed double the support. And half the time, the bra really wasn't my size anyway. Shopping from the Goodwill, I refused to pay $50 that she paid for her bras to go through sizes. I refused to do that. But I'm so lucky where I live that the bras that I get out of there is nothing but good, solid, solid bras. And in fact, let me show you. Hold on. Okay, so this is my 36 double D bra that I purchased out of the Goodwill for $1.99. Now, I'm more than sure this bra would be probably like $40 or $50 in the store. But I don't shop in a regular store, especially going through sizes. Like, I refuse to pay that kind of money. I will stick with one bra before I do that, until I get to the size I want to be. But like I said, I'm lucky because of the Goodwill where I live. It's a very good Goodwill. So this I got for $1.99. See, it has the bone to the bottom, and it has the wide back. See, it has very solid straps, and you know, it holds very, very well. I rarely ever wear a bra, because when I say wear a bra, I mean a bra by itself, because I'm always in workout clothes, so I tend to always have on a sports bra. But whenever I do want to go out, this is a 36 double D, and this is definitely something, you know, good support, as you can tell. I call it the rolling tuck when it comes to my titties, because I really don't have any titties, and I really can't show you that I don't have titties. I pretty much have skin, so I kind of roll and tuck to give myself some volume, and I can't wait to have a reconstructive surgery on my breast because I have totally lost all volume on my breast. But yeah, this is one of the bras, if I do wear, well, I do, you know, is a very good support bra. And I got this from the Goodwill, and I will show you. This is another one right here that I got from the Goodwill. Again, as you see, they're all very well supported. This again is a 36 double D. Very well made. Very well, you know, very solid. And this, what I like about this one is an X back. You know, you can change the back, which is, you know, I've never had a bra that changed the back because, you know, when, you know, some, me as a big woman, it was just hard to keep up with the price of these bras, really. It really, really, really was hard. You know, this video wasn't even supposed to be none of this stuff. This is just stuff that came to mind as I turned the camera on. So, yeah, this is, you can X the back, you know, as you see. And $1.99. This is another 36 double D. And this is also a 36 double D. This one is not as wide in the back. But because my breast is not as heavy as it used to do, it also have a bone. They're all bone with bones to the bottom. It you know, it holds me, see? 36 double D. They're all 36 double D. It holds me to the bottom. And which is really good. And all these bras I paid basically $1.99 for. So yeah, you know, look around, shop around, because to me, it doesn't make any sense to pay $50 for a bra, which is very comfortable, like, you know, like you guys say, you know, but when you're going through sizes, you know, it's just, you just get one, and, you know, you just work with what you got, you know, and because it's really hard paying that type of money to go through different bra sizes. So, I'm like, Budget Queen!
It's been a ride.
Again, I'm so proud of you.
Yes, I had to.
I'm going to celebrate.
Go to that place.
Because I know it's right.
Now, some of you
forget that
might still be in that
100
place.
100 pounds. You're going
to
celebrate.
Get out. Just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up. If things are stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are buzzing, try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still sitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid.
We're not afraid.
Take a stand.
Take a stand.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Come take my hand.
Take my hand.
This rope together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm. Send you know that you're not alone. Holler if you feel like you've been down. Can't take blame, same dude and shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have.